Oh, boy.
Barney, you can come in now.
Okay, here I come. Little too tall there. Oh, boy. Look at this place. It's beautiful. Oh, it's wonderful. Look at all the decorations. Oh, it's beautiful. Oh, boy.
Do you like it?
Oh, I love it. Oh, you all did just great. What's this?
This was already in the classroom. It's called a piñata. When boys and girls in Mexico have a birthday party, the piñata is hung by a rope, and everybody tries to break it with a stick.
Why do they do that?
Because the piñata is filled with toys and candy. And when it breaks open, everybody gets them.
You know, boys and girls all over the world have birthday parties. They may not be the same as ours, but they're all a lot of fun.
My grandfather lives in Mexico. He taught me the birthday song that they sing there.
Oh, I'd like to hear that.
Estas son las mañanitas que cantaba Rey David. A las muchachas bonitas se las cantamos así. Despierta, mi bien despierta, mira que ya amaneció. Ya los pajaritos cantan, la luna ya se metió.
Very good.
Feliz cumpleaños. That means happy birthday in Spanish.
Oh, let's all say it. How does it go again, Tina?
Feliz cumpleaños.
Feliz cumpleaños.
Or you could say, Maligayang Kaarawan.
Oh.
That's nice.
See, my family came from a country called the Philippines. That's a long, long way from here. Ooh. And when people there say happy birthday, they say, Maligayang Kaarawan.
Maligayang Kaarawan.
And when they sing happy birthday, it sounds like this.
Maligayang Bati. Maligayang Bati. Maligayang.
Oh, that was very nice, Min. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Do boys and girls have birthday cakes in the Philippines?
Sure they do.
Hey, that's what we need for Barney, a birthday cake.
Ooh.
But we can't make a cake.
Well, maybe all you need to do is look for a cake.
Look for a cake?
Now, where would you look for a cake?
In the kitchen!
Yeah!
Right! Let's go!
Come on!